Arafat or Irfan from the UK, he says, can I call my son Usaid? Some people say that Usaid in Arabic is the little form of lion. Correct. This is true. Asad, the small form of it is Usaid. Rajul, Rujail, Miftah, Mufaytih, whatever. The small form of any word is similar to that. But what's the problem in calling your son Usaid? First of all, as a young lion or a small lion, there's no problem in that, none whatsoever. If I'm not mistaken, Usama is the name of a lion. So what's the problem in that? Asad is a lion. And if you call someone Asad, that's no problem. Above all, there is a companion by the name of Usaid ibn Hudayr. May Allah be pleased with him. So there's no problem in calling your son Usaid just simply because the Prophet ﷺ's companion was named Usaid, and the Prophet did not change that name, and Allah knows best.